Hello and welcome to Linux Tutorials at Learning Journal. You are in college or a new pass out looking to make your career in IT. You are already in an IT job but willing to learn big data technologies to give a boost to your career. You are a statistician or a mathematician willing to use your mathematical skills and explore opportunities in big data analytics. If you have an IT career path, sooner or later you will come across with Linux. I had my instance, but very soon I realized my mistake. You can't take Linux for granted. I mean, I never had formal training on Windows operating system or an Android mobile phone. But if you take the same approach with Linux, it will not only slow you down in your learning journey, but will also hold you back in your career growth. You may or may not realize it, but take my advice and learn at least some basics. That is why I am starting this Linux Essentials series for big data developers. It is my attempt to start putting some basics and most necessary things that are must for a developer working on a Linux platform. I am structuring this training as a list of bite-sized videos. Each video is answering one particular Linux question. A Linux beginner can start this playlist from the first video and follow the sequence. However, a more experienced learner can jump at the selective video to get an answer to the specific question. I hope you are enjoying tutorials at Learning Journal. You can share your feedback in comments. Good luck. Keep learning and keep growing.